Okay, so it's a drawing trick. And so what you do is you take the word boy, and you take the top of the B and connect to the Y, take the bottom of the B, connect it to the Y, and then you take the little part, that part of the B, and the Y, and the back, and make a little hairline, put two dots in the B and the O, and then make a boy.
Hold on, let's see here. That's pretty cool.